Whoa! Oh my god! I don't know what we're doing. Okay, punch the eye.
Punch the eye.
Hand. So, it's, before anything happens, it said left trigger and X. You have to hold down left trigger and X and then move to get the eyeball.
Okay.
Just saying. There, we got it. Now punch it, punch it, punch it, punch it. Now punch the eyeball! Ow.
Ow, get me. Pesky, ow.
Got it.
No, I'm gonna get you in the eye. God, this is off to a good... What's that? I'm gonna punch it. Okay. Give the flies. Yep.
I got eyes.
I'm flying.
I'm coming.
I didn't tag in in time.
Alright.
Total eclipse.
Total eclipse of my dad.
I got the thing out. I'm gonna punch him. Punch him. Give him an eye ache. You lose some eye aches.
Dang it. I did not get hit.
Yeah, it always didn't work.
Oh.
The thing is, like, there's a shadow that comes out right before it hits.
Yeah.
you might want to get those flies a little bit.
Hold on. I'm scared.
Get them. Quick.
Eyeballs.
I got the thing. Yep. Get that eye down here. Whoop-ear! Alright, I'll pull him back down again. There we go. Oh, here it comes.
Oh!
Hey there.
Crushed.
Hey!
Oh. Okay.
What we got over there?
Oh, man. I can't not get hit.
Get those flies. Other trigger.
Dang it. Jeez.
The other one. Okay, here we go. Boonk. Here we go again. Last time. Oh god, there's three now. I got a thing! My eye stank out of here. Get out of here. Oh, let me down. Let down. Let down your hair. Oh, God. Oh, that's how you do it. If you press X twice and then press B, you do like a special thing. Help! Now I can't tag in. Oh, we're dead. Now I gotta start the whole thing over again. There you go. Gotcha. Go get you some flies.
I was thinking about it.
There you go. Okay, just two more times. So, I'm not sure if everyone at home got what all she said.
No.
But, basically these guys, put us in a in a bunker thing, and they trapped her in a prison with this guy for 26 years, and she made a bunch of robot toys, and so they all didn't work out for whatever reason. You're up now. And we need to stop the people that captured her. That's it. They're called the Toadians or whatever, I don't know. Gotta get this one down. I'm just gonna get one down one at a time. Okay, next one come down. Or not. Next one coming down. Next one coming down. Oh my god, thank you. Help!
Help. I got you, right?
Not sure how I got all the way up there. I did. No, I don't want that eyeball. I want this eyeball. Big eyeball. Here. Okay. Time for this action. Okay. Ah. And we're both dead.
Okay.
Gotcha. I'm gonna stay over here. Over here. Okay, no, don't hit that. Okay. Could have got the flies and we wouldn't be in danger. Go get them. I'll deal with this.
Yikes.
Oh! How'd that work out for you? Yep.
Oh! God.
Okay, I'm tagging in. Actually, no, I don't need to. Okay, I'm gonna get some flies.
Those ones?
I got them, you get those.
Okay, I guess I'll face that way. Pretty good at getting us flies.
Oh. Yeah. Alright, last time. You ready? You ready for this?
Don't look ready.
Yep.
Your turn. Your turn. Yeah.
some of these and some of these. And I'm gone now. I'm going to die. I'm dead twice.
I'm not reviving.
You're still alive.
Oh, was that me?
Yeah. Okay, keep going. Keep reviving. Yep, that's not reviving. That is jumping. That is the furthest button from revive that you could possibly push.
I was seeing myself. Okay.
I'm gonna go back over here.
Until he comes over here.
Yep. Well, I ran away.
I tried.
I had to do that little trigger thing. There you go. Okay, get those flies.
Why?
It's trigger. There you go. Now the other one's gone. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah. Get all those flies. Yep. Okay, here we go again. Pass them around. Get heck in. Thing that gets passed around. Yeah.
Big spaceship.
Whew. Act one. Nice. Still in act one.
Whoa. Bye.
Later.
Toads.
Some freaking pumped. We're gonna be famous. Some Copian scum. We just stole the spaceship and we're coming for you. Battletoads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy you. And in case you're wondering, our exact space coordinates are 3x543. Stop that. Your Majesties?
Yes, mortal.
Moments ago, we received this transmission.
Going to destroy us?
Who would want to destroy you? You've got the most amazing shape.
I'm wearing Nebulous from Zorthus. You know, the cluster with the gross bugs?
Oh, the gross bugs. See, I think they're cute bugs, but they're a little wobble.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the wobble. I want wonder if they're ready to evolve. Might be fun to set them up.
With the fourth dimension?
Yes.
Now see, this is why little old me and you run the universe.
Oh, great ones. What do you want to do about the Dark Queen and the Battletoads?
Huh? Oh, I'll alert the galaxy and kill them. And I'm waiting on a sandwich.
Mm. All right.
Whoa.
Guardian.
Great torture team.
Forgive me.
Forgive?
Ew.
More like 400 lashes. See what I did there? I took four.
I love it.
Whip now.
Yes, and hear that pun in your nightmare.
Yeah. Whip him good. That should be a song. Write that down.
Pardon my interruption, but we still haven't located the Dark Queen.
Oh my god, what kind of an update is that?
Yeah, restaurants don't say, excuse me, we haven't started making your food.
Oh, you know, that one place did.
Oh, that's right. The place that's mean on purpose.
It's not okay to be mean to me. That's what I have a mother for.
Have you found the other ones? The, Arbletoes? The Totalobes?
All the things we're looking for. The Brutables.
Bottle Bears?
Tattletoes?
The Beetlebugs?
Fire Bats? The Jitsu Bats?
Battle Bees?
That's it.
Battle Bees.
The Saddle Bees.
The Battletoads. They've eluded capture as well.
What did you do?
Well, I made him 3 inches shorter. Doesn't seem like much, but his entire life will change. Now, do your job.
Parts are oily, parts are dry.
I need the right product.
Those ugly toads and that spinny little witch might be more of a formidable team than we thought.
You couldn't do this without me. You're the most important member of the team. Just don't tell the others I said that, okay?
Prejudice.
Where are we?
Jerkery 9, an outer ring planet and home to an old cohort of mine named Jeffrey.
And he's see-through? Cool.
He's a well-connected diplomat who knows of a secret entrance into Topian City. However, I need to speak with him alone.
Okay, what's going on here? I thought I was a leader. Are you all conspiring behind my back? Seriously, like, am I hearing it? Do I sound crazy? Am I crazy right now?
No way. You're the leader.
Okay, good. Great. In that case, I said the queen waits outside. Well, we talk to Jeff.
You don't even know Jeff. Why would he trust you?
Why do you trust me?
I don't. That's why I don't want you talking to Jeff.
Too bad. I'm pulling rank.
This is so stupid. Stupid. I declare one of those thingies. A tishy boom?
Tochambo!
Tochambo!
Uh-oh. All right.
Tochambo! And introduce the Dark Queen!
Okay, alright.
Dark Queen moves! Dark Queen moves! Dark Queen
wow.
Loses! Dark Queen loses! Okay.
How do you do that with...
No. Sorry, Queen.
Call me if you have any problems.
Talk about a superiority complex. Okay, everyone, keep your eyes peeled for...
Jeff! I'm Jeff. How may I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'm in charge here, and we're gonna need you to tell us the secret way into Topian City, please. And thank you.
We're working with the Dark Queen.
She works for us, actually?
The Dark Queen is challenging the Topians? Of course I'll share the coordinates. However, I'll need to speak with the Queen herself alone.
We can call her.
No, anything you would tell her. Can tell us.
That's the opposite of what I said. Not to mention, I'm busy negotiating peace between two warring tribes by acquiring their medallions of respect. So, unless you connect me with the Dark Queen immediately, we have nothing left to discuss.
Here.
No!
Give it here!
Is something wrong? Jeff is fine. Jeff is fine.
That's a weird thing to say. Can I talk to him?
This is Jeff. I have pink eye.
Pink eye doesn't change how you sound.
I mean, pink mouth?
So sorry, super pink, gotta go, bye.
Whew. That bought us some time.
Time for what?
Time to help Jeff's body earn those medallions. He'll wake up and see what we did and then fork over the coordinates. Any objections?
Will it matter?
No, it will not. Let's find those medallions.
Team leader.
Alright. I wonder what this chapter is going to be about. Probably no one in particular. Man, who even cares about Zits?
Preju Zits.
Who cares about Zits? No one plays the Zits.
I switch to him every once in a while when I get hurt.
And then don't know how to switch back.
And he's actually got some pretty good moves.
Be careful, and don't leave the palace. That would be stupid. Stupid. Ow! Oh, crap! There's a big...
be in the spaceship. Ow, ow, ow!
Oh, space bees. I mean, he's a lot faster than everyone else. So, like just keep punching like this. He goes really fast. See, look at that. God, it's so fat. Hey, these guys. Oh, they're so cute. I perfected this. It's my move. Here, hand. Stay here a second. Try doing XXB.
I'd say it works pretty good.
What happens if you just press B?
That's this.
Okay. I was wondering. I'm gonna switch to this guy.
What happened?
I'm switching to this
guy. Are you okay?
That's his. Okay, I was wondering. I was seeing all things. Hey, security things! Excited? Get over here.
Trying some things.
X!
Alright, here we go.
Okay. Alright. Ah. What is happening?
So, should I go?
So it moves. Oh. Kind of confused. So it like moves on its own. Oh. Okay, so we have to go independently.
One at a time, you mean? Or?
Yeah. Do your thing.
Okay.
So go in there.
Yeah.
Okay, so it goes up in there. goes up, and that goes, and then you go this way, here, and it goes up, and you go here, and you go here, and then go. Okay, go.
What? So I just go once.
Right there. And then you go here. And then it moves, and then you go here, and you go there.
Okay, alright, I'll try that.
And go. And go. Keep going. Okay. And then, okay, this is just. Okay, one of us has to go.
Okay.
First, so you go first. Nah, forget it. No, that one's specifically too hard.
Can't count on me.
X.
For nothing.
Forget about it.
Okay. Sorry, man. I'm a team leader, you know.
Boom. I got an S rank. Look at that. Now I'll go back.
Yeah.
I think there was like another way you can go over here.
Oh.
Oh, no, you can't. Never mind.
Huh?
Ah. I'm out of here.
Can I have for both of mine?
No.
Mm-mm. Yep. Can you go behind this rock?
I don't know. We'll find out next time. Hey, bye.
I want to see what my phone freaking knows about.
Yeah.